Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, brillete.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entromete. Que lo, que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Nah. Me da igual.
Contigo puesto hasta el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Yeah.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Me cante.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón loco mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
This is the night both sets of supporters have been waiting for. Not long now until kickoff on match day one in the Champions League. Who will get off to a positive start with all 3 points? It's Borussia Dortmund, and they take on Barcelona. It's coming up live next on EA TV. One of the great, most atmospheric venues anywhere in the football world. We're at the home of Borussia Dortmund. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Borussia Dortmund facing Barcelona.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me to start the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Here's the starting 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Roman Bürki begins in goal. Running towards goal. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, when you come to a game, you want to see skill like this. It's absolutely brilliant dribbling. The defender, he's all over the place. What a goal.
So the game has restarted, and it's Barcelona in front. So glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises to be.
Well, we're in for a real belter, I think. So much hype leading up to this game. Both teams expected to go deep into this competition. Can't wait for this one.
Excellent ball over the top. And a perfect finish, a goal for Barcelona.
Well, Derek is just brilliant. Just watch this football. Absolutely amazing. Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection. And there you go, in the back of the net.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, in Catalan, they say, més que un club, more than a club. And this has always been more than just any old competition for Barcelona, Lee.
Well, it's almost their own. They just love playing in this competition. We always get good games when Barcelona turn up. And I don't think we're in for anything other than that in the group stages. They'll be concentrated because they're professionals. And that'll probably get them through to the knockout stages. And then we know what happens from there.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. Vidal. Deary me, disappointing.
Well, as you know, I'm not a goal scorer, but I think I could have done better than that.
A Well, Barcelona always fully expect to be at the business end of the UEFA Champions League, but that doesn't mean that the group stage games don't have their own magic, Lee.
No, they don't.
And Messi! Surely! You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Lionel Messi, Suarez, De Jong. Oh, surely, quick thinking to dispossess. Oh, and a goal for the Blaugrana. Barcelona have scored.
Well, it's like a huge wave coming at you time after time. Eventually, you will collapse.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. On the ball, Luis Suarez, looking confident, and he's broken free. And off the crossbar with that effort, rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Brandt. And that was a very fine read. Witsel. Attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Griezmann. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Hazard. Far from a good pass. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Messi, Griezmann, and Suarez is in there. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Griezmann. Not to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee?
Dortmund have to change things up, as simple as that. It's just not working, the system's not right, the players look out of sorts.
And here is Luis Suarez. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, it's the hardest thing to do in football, score a goal. But when it's served up on a plate like this, it looks easy. Fabulous through ball.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Couldn't keep it. Mats Hummels wins the challenge. That's going to be all for the first half here in the Ruhr region. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Griezmann.
Well, Derek is just brilliant. Just watch this football. Absolutely amazing. Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. They've given it away. Individual quality coming to the fore. And with the goalkeeper. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV. Live, it's Barcelona facing Inter.
Knockout football, Derek, you know it's my favourite. Properly focuses the mind, that does. Well, it should do anyway. I'm looking forward to it.
Torgan Hazard. What a shocking pass, really. He's given it straight to the opposition. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. This is Vidal. Sergio Roberto. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half.
Well, look at the stats. Barcelona enjoying the bulk of possession here. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Reus. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Promising attack this from Borussia Dortmund. What can they do from here? Options are plenty. Extremely sloppy in possession. And news of a goal at the Giuseppe Meazza Stadium. Alan McInerney.
It's a second goal for Inter. 68 minutes played. 2-0.
Regular updates from Alan McInerney along the way. A bit sloppy in possession. It's a perfect challenge. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Sergio Roberto. Now here's Piqué. Well, in the second half here, and it's almost, Lee, a case of whatever they've touched has turned to goals.
Well, for Barcelona, the creative side of the...
Firing it towards goal. And very straightforward for Roman Bürki. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. And here he is, Lionel Messi! The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. And Witzel with it. Mario Götze. Marco Reus. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And after his illegal intervention, a yellow card for Piqué.
Well, reading the game is his speciality. On that occasion, yellow card, no doubt.
Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really. The goalkeeper's not troubled.
And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. Witzel. And very straightforward for Roman Bürki. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Messi. Vidal. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Well, that's all for this game, and Barcelona off to a flying start. Points from their initial match.